In this video, we will find the Maclaurin series of the function sin x. So what is Maclaurin series of a function f of x? So the Maclaurin series of f of x is f of 0 plus f dash 0 plus f double dash 0 upon 2 factorial multiplied by x square. Sorry, f dash 0 multiplied by x. And then plus f triple dash 0 upon 3 factorial multiplied by x cube and so on. This is the Maclaurin series of f of x, and f dash, f double dash, f triple dash are the derivatives of f of x. First derivative, second derivative, third derivative and so on. So first of all, we have to find the derivatives of this function. So we have the function f of x is equal to sin x. First derivative of sin x is cos x. Second derivative of f is the derivative of cos x, which is minus sin x. Now third derivative is equal to the derivative of minus sin x, which is minus cos x. Then fourth derivative of minus cos x is the derivative of minus cos x, which is minus times minus sin x, which is equal to sin x. Then fifth derivative is equal to the derivative of sin x, which is cos x. Then sixth derivative is the derivative of cos x, which is minus sin x. Then seventh derivative is the derivative of minus sin x, which is minus cos x. Now these derivatives are enough for us. Now we will find the value of this function and these derivatives at x is equal to 0. So f of 0 is sin 0, which is equal to 0. Then f dash of 0 is equal to cos 0, and cos 0 is 1. Now f double dash of 0 is equal to minus sin 0, and sin 0 is 0. F triple dash of 0 is equal to minus cos of 0. Cos 0 is 1, so we have minus 1. Then f fourth of 0 is equal to sin 0, which is equal to 0. Then f fifth of 0, which is the fifth derivative. So we have cos 0 is equal to 1. Then f sixth of 0 is equal to minus sin 0, which is 0. And f seventh of 0 is equal to minus cos of 0. Cos 0 is 1, so we have minus 1. Now we will apply the Maclaurin series. So f of x is equal to f of 0 plus f dash 0 times x plus f double dash 0 upon 2 factorial multiplied by x square. Then plus f triple dash 0 upon 3 factorial multiplied by x cube. Then f fourth of 0 upon 4 factorial multiply by x4 plus f 5 of 0 upon 5 factorial multiply by x cube. Then f 6th of 0 upon 6 factorial multiply by x to the power 5 over here, and then x to the power 6 plus f 7th of 0 upon 7 factorial multiply by x to the power 7 and so on. Now we will put the values of the derivatives. So the function f of x is sin x, then f of 0 is 0, f dash of 0 is 1, so we have 1 times x. Then f double dash 0 is 0, so we have 0 upon 2 factorial multiplied by x square. then plus f triple dash 0 is minus 1 upon 3 factorial multiplied by x cube, then f fourth of 0 is 0, so 0 upon 4 factorial multiplied by x to the power 4, then f fifth of 0 is 1 upon 5 factorial multiplied by x to the power 5, then plus f sixth of 0 is 0 upon 6 factorial multiplied by x to the power 6, then f seventh of 0 is minus 1, so we have minus 1 upon 7 factorial multiplied by x to the power 7, and so on. Now after simplifying, we have sin x is equal to x minus x cube upon 3 factorial plus x5 upon 5 factorial, then minus x7 upon 7 factorial, and so on. So this is the Maclaurin series of sin x, which is x minus x cube upon 3 factorial plus x to the power 5 upon 5 factorial minus x to the power 7 upon 7 factorial, and so on.